for the church tower to open in Winterton-On-Sea. It's so quiet, you can't hear a pin drop. And yeah, it's got, looks like it would have quite good views at the top, surrounded by like fields and villages and stuff. Quite a tall church tower as well, one of the tallest in Norfolk. Must be, I don't know how high it is, I think it's quite high. It might be over 100 foot actually.
Hold it, I have an idea.
I might have a look on my phone, I'll have a look in a minute. Oh, right, climbing up the church tower. Careful because the steps are very uneven. Glad they've got a banister. The breeze is coming out of there. Oh, we made it. It's mental chicken oriental. Whoa. Ali Lord be climbing the flagpole, wouldn't he?
Trying to get on that float.
Just been in the pool and I'm absolutely soaked. Kiwi Eden. So bright, I can't see myself at all. I absolutely love it here. Look at the little baby round houses just there. The tiny oasis, call them the baby twins.
Just like boobies.
Boobies? How do they look like boobs? Oh dear, men's imaginations. Look at that sea, I'm sorry, but can we just appreciate how blue that is? Wow, wowzers. Smiths.
I work until it's late.